Well, with the Vice President and the First Lady out on the campaign trail, things aren't as exciting as they used to be around here. In fact, it's really starting to wind down.
There's bipartisan support for it in Congress, and it meets the principles I set out in my State of the Union. If they send me the bill in its present form, I will sign it. Okay. Any questions? Helen?
Are you still here?
Radio just doesn't capture the sadness, the isolation of it all, so I've just stopped reporting it.
Joe?
It's quarter to three.
Anybody home?
There's no one in the place except you and me.
John? Maria?
So set 'em up, Joe. I got a little story.
What am I going to ask the guy? I mean, I have nothing to ask him. I pass.
He's yesterday's news. Who's
We're
next?
Drinking my friend.
Hello, White House. Hold, please.
To the end.
Hello, White House. Please hold.
Brief episode.
Hello, White House. White House. Hello. Hold, please. Please hold. No, Mr. Podesta is not here now. Would you like his voicemail?
I feel bad for him. It looks like he has nothing to do.
I'm a little bit worried about him. This morning, for example, he came into the Oval Office for our meeting, and I said, Mr. President, is everything all right? And he said, yeah, what's the matter? And I said, Mr. President, you're wearing your pajama bottoms.
I really have nothing to say about that.
I wish I could be here more, but I really think Bill has everything under control.
Wait! You forgot your lunch!
Well, I think his legacy is going to be the natural environment, improving the green spaces of our country.
But you've gotta be true.
I've urged him to spend more time on that.
The president's schedule is just as busy as ever. He's just doing different things.
And one more for the road. You'd never know it, but buddy, I'm a kind of poet. And I got a lot of things I'd like to say. And when I'm gloomy, won't you listen to me?
I feel really bad for him. I wish there was something that would cheer him up.
Yes!
Hey, there you are. Come with me.
All right, Mr. P. You ready to start?
Show me email.
Okay, let's light this candle.
I want to see eBay.
Yeah. Just like that. You're riding the wave of the future, my man. Now, what do you feel like buying?
I want to buy a smoke town.
Excellent choice. Right, you're there. You're almost there. How many are you going to buy?
Wait a minute.
What's the problem? Chicken?
What does it cost?
Name your own price, my man.
Oh, well, we're stocking for winter.
Let's do it. Yahtzees. All right, you did it, my man.
B-9.
You sunk my battleship.
Yes! I want to thank the Academy for this tremendous honor. This may be the greatest moment of my life. I mean, ever since I was a little boy, I've wanted to be a real actor.
Leave your money in your pocket. Sweet. Pretty good, huh? Get all you want.